Point parks are opening back up tomorrow. New rules will be in place due to the pandemic. Reservations will be required for both Cedar Point and Cedar Point Shores Water Park. Season pass holders and single-day ticket holders are also required to get a reservation. There is no longer a capacity limit and mask requirement on rides, but social distancing is still expected while waiting in line. Visitors 10 years and older are still required to wear a mask while indoors. As